I've known the UN mainly for the humanitarian role. It's a compassionate cause that means a lot to me. Their role in ending the Northern Uganda War, improving people's welfare there, and supporting the region's transformation from an emergency zone to a developing area in all aspects of life was great. The other is supporting and guiding the government of Uganda when it comes to formulation and implementation of different policies, like those relating to development, food security and nutrition, health, education, gender balance, culture and heritage, the natural environment and resources, democratic governance, human rights. The list is endless, but it all directly or indirectly benefits me as a citizen. UN for you.